There are scores of animal species in our planet, and yet a lot of us are inexplicably surprised when we come across an animal that we've never seen or heard about before. But since there are over a million kinds of animals existing on Earth, how do we expect to know them all? Every year, scientists keep on discovering new and even more obscure species of animals, and they concede that modern science hasn't cataloged all the existing animals, which leaves a lot of room for many bizarre and unique discoveries that are yet to be made. Therefore, we here at Come Along have put together our list of some of the world's largest species of animals, and some are really cute. Let's start the ride. 14. The Goliath Bird Eater. This is a bit creepy because when we usually think of spiders, what usually comes to mind are tiny, diminutive, eight-legged creatures with beady eyes which produce spectacular webs. And generally, spiders consume flies and then are eaten by lizards and birds. Now, we introduce a freak of nature living in the Amazonian jungle. This particular spider, called the Goliath Bird Eater, is in fact a tarantula. And while most people are not arachnophobic, I'm pretty sure that they will be tarantula-phobic. Living in the South American rainforest, it could weigh up to an unbelievable 6 pounds or 175 grams, which is very hefty for a spider. Despite its designation as a bird eater, it doesn't actually feed on birds, but snakes, rodents, and toads are all within its purview. 13. The world's tallest dog, Zeus. Zeus, whose owner is described as a very gentle giant, clinched the record for the world's tallest dog in 2013's version of the Guinness Book of World Records. When standing on his hind legs, Zeus measured a whopping 7 feet 4 inches. Apparently, his owners Denise and Kevin Dorlag, residents of Otsego, Michigan, received a lot of inquiries about whether or not their pet was actually a horse. Unfortunately, the gentle giant died just 3 days before his 6th birthday. He was actually a qualified therapy dog, and in order to draw smiles from people, he usually sat on their laps. Weighing a hefty 155 pounds, the smiles could easily have turned into grimaces. 12. The African giant snail. The African giant snail, with emphasis on the word giant, is expected to be huge. But this huge? Heck no. Extremely huge, very tough, and incredibly slimy, this snail, at approximately 8 inches long, is virtually the size of a full-grown human hand. Despite its name, the snail is found in a lot of places and is considered a big pest problem around crops. Due to its size, it has a ferocious appetite, and if that's not bad, it also has a rapid rate of reproduction. Both of these factors rank it among the world's top 10 invasive species. Regarded as a pest, it can also aestivate itself, which means that during a severe drought, it uses its calciferous compound to seal itself up in its shell and hibernate. That's one tough snail. 11. The world's largest rabbit, Darius. If seen from a distance, you would probably be excused if you took this creature for a dog, though a very fat one and with a little unusual coloring. And on coming a little closer, you will then see his ears and become really baffled, because this canine-sized fellow, who weighs an astonishing 50 pounds and is 4 feet 4 inches tall, is none other than a bunny. Don't get too surprised until you meet Jeff, his son, who although is not fully grown, is already 3 feet 8 inches tall. The father-son duo are members of a giant rabbit species known as the continental rabbits, whose members usually reach a height of roughly 4 feet. The two cute giants go through 700 apples and 2,000 carrots every year, in addition to a bowl of rabbit food daily, which all cost Annette Edwards, their 63-year-old owner, close to 5,000 pounds every year. 10. The world's largest cat, Luda. The Maine Coons are a relatively giant breed of domestic cats. Having characteristic furry tails, they usually come in at 40 inches when measured from nose to tail. Ludo, at 17 months, already measured a remarkable 45 inches and weighed 24.5 pounds. The Maine Coons are known for being gentle, and Ludo is no exception, just considerably bigger than your average cat. Also, despite his size, he actually eats less than other small felines. And though these temperate giants are very friendly, their size often constitutes a deterrent to many, because you must be very brave to want to pet a giant-sized cat. Let's face it, as cute and fluffy as he looks, having a cat's temperament means he could turn on you at any time. 9. The Goliath Frog. The giant frog, or Goliath as it's called, is not really very scary, but having this monstrosity croak at you when you least expect it just might give you a mini heart attack. The biggest frog that most people have ever encountered is about the size of a fist, But this froggy giant is over a foot long, and once he extends his legs, it's even longer. Their tadpoles are the same size as the normal other species of frogs. It's just that they keep on growing bigger. They are found in Cameroon and in other certain parts of Africa. Also, they are not ideal parent role models because once the eggs have been laid, the parents just up and disappear. Talk about being mean. 8. The world's tallest horse, Big Jake. Though horses are usually big and most are taller than the average human, Big Jake is sure to take the cake. This gorgeous stallion measures an official 6 feet 10 and 3 quarters inches tall and weighs an astonishing 2,600 pounds. Even at birth, he was a big fellow. He weighed approximately 240 pounds, almost 50 pounds above the average weight of his breed. Notwithstanding his huge dimensions, he's unexpectedly good with people and has a lot of fans. He is owned by Jerry Gilbert and resides in Ponyett, Wisconsin at Smoky Hollow Farms, where he is a hitch horse. 7. Hercules, the world's biggest liger. Think of cats, and what comes to mind are the cute, fluffy, and domestic fur balls, as well as the other jungle wildcats such as tigers and lions, etc. The biggest of them all was previously the Siberian tiger. However, there is still another wildcat who surpasses this ferocious and magnificent predator, the liger. Yes, that's right, a liger. It is the progeny of a union between a female tiger and a male lion, as opposed to the progeny of a male tiger and a female lioness, called the tigon. Hercules is also a very sociable animal, an example as sociable as a wild cat can be, and is the world's largest surviving cat, measuring 11 feet, an example 131 inches, and weighing a hefty 922 pounds. 6. The world's tallest cow, Blossom. Blossom was officially recognized in the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's tallest cow just before she passed on. A Holstein cow weighs an average 1,500 pounds, but Blossom came in at over 2,000 pounds and measured an amazing 6 feet 4 inches. She was indeed the biggest of them all. When it was found out that Blossom couldn't give birth to calves, her owner, Patty Needs Hansen, opted to keep her on as a pet instead of sending her to be slaughtered. She later became the farm's official breeder and quickly became famous for her unique size. 5. The record-breaking stingray. Although it was a stingray, notorious for their venomous sting that killed Steve Irwin, a famous wildlife TV personality in a tragic incident, another wildlife TV personality and conservationist, Jeff Corwin, has the special distinction of catching what is alleged to be the biggest stingray of them all. It is also considered to be the largest freshwater fish ever caught in the wild. Caught in Thailand at the Mekong River and weighing at over 800 pounds and measuring 14 feet by 8 feet, this aquatic colossus took Corwin's team over 2 slow and painstaking hours to reel in. 4. The world's longest snake, Medusa. The Guinness World Records title for the world's largest snake has been conferred to Madame Medusa, a python living in Kansas City, Missouri. When Medusa was measured in 2011, she had an astonishing length of 25 feet 2 inches, taking 10 men to hold her up so she could be measured. Her typical fortnightly dinner is a 40-pound deer. In 2016, there were reports of an even lengthier snake captured in Malaysia, which measured over 26 feet and weighed over 550 pounds. Unfortunately, the snake died within 3 hours of its capture, leaving Medusa as the reigning queen. 3. The world's largest crocodile, Lolong. So crocs are typically biggish, right? But Lolong is in a class all on its own. The immense-sized croc was caught in September 2011 in the Buwan Creek, located in the Philippine province of Agusan del Sur. The daunting task was carried out by a joint team comprising of local residents, units from the local government, and crocodile hunters from the Palawan Wildlife Reservation Center. The crocodile was hunted over a 3-week period before he was eventually caught. It took nearly 100 people just to drag him to land, and judging from his violent protestations, he certainly didn't want to be captured. Weighing an astonishing 2,370 pounds and recorded at 20 feet 3 inches long, this monstrosity of a croc, thought to be at least 50 years old, was alleged to be a man-eater. 2. Big Bill, the world's largest pig. Owned by Elias Buford Butler, Big Bill from Jackson, Tennessee, holds the title of the world's largest pig, weighing in at a shocking 2,552 pounds. Big Bill was awarded the title back in 1933 and was 5 feet tall and 9 feet long. Up to date, no pig has ever approached this gigantic size. There were reports of another happy pig who was just 5 years old and weighed 1,984 pounds. The pig died in February of 2009 from health-related problems that began because of his inability to move due to his immense size. 1. Brahman chicken. The rooster is a Brahma chicken, one of the largest chicken breeds on Earth. Among those typically big birds, however, Sacheverell's rooster is even more massive than most. He weighs 16.5 pounds. That's 4 pounds heavier than average. He's also about as tall as a toddler, standing 2.79 feet from head to foot. Fortunately, considering the Brahma chicken's imposing physical stature, they are said to be friendly and affectionate birds. And Sacheverell's rooster is no exception. He is a very loving and happy bird. He has two hens with him and he is very well treated, Sacheverell said, adding, he is loved. Let us know what you think in the comments section down below, and we'll pin our favorite to the top. Don't forget to give us a like if you enjoyed this video. We have a ton of more interesting videos on Come Along, so make sure to hit the red subscribe button and come along and join us for the ride. Also, hit the notifications button if you haven't already to get notified almost every single day with our newer videos. Thank you so much for watching.